boxing champion Andre Ward will enter the ring to face Carl Froch of England. It's the finals of the Super Six tournament. Ryan, what do you say about that fight?
I'm looking forward to it. I think Andre Ward's going to take it. He might be a little too smart for Carl Froch, but Carl Froch has proven himself in the past. He gave Kessler a heck of a fight. Schooled Abraham. You know what? Split decision for him against England, but against Durrell. But I thought that Durrell took that. But nonetheless, knocked out Taylor. He's got power in his hands. He's got a chance to win. I wouldn't sleep on him. I definitely wouldn't sleep on him. But I think Ward's going to take a decision.
But it's funny. Ward is very quiet, doesn't talk. He's invisible almost. Froch doesn't shut up. He talks nonstop.
Yeah, he does.
What's the funniest thing he said that you can remember off the top of your head?
Oh, jeez. I would probably say after Abraham knocked him out, he said, I think he said something like, I can't believe that he got knocked out at the same exact second in the same exact round again. And then fight after fight. He said something like that. I couldn't help but laugh. He was right. It was sad but true. Sad but true. But yeah, he said a bunch of stuff. It's kind of hard to think off the top of my head.
I know. I just put you on the spot. But he's an entertaining fight. He's very popular in England. He, Amir Khan, are right up there. Now there's a guy, Kevin Mitchell, another popular fighter up and coming. But what do you say about this? The winner of that fight fights Lucien Boutte. Ward.
That's the fight I want to see. Whoever wins Ward Froch, fight Boutte. As far as those guys, he really is the next best guy, 168, you know.
One of the best pound for pounds in the world,
honestly,
period.
I think he is one of the, in my opinion, I put him right there at number 10, pound for pound, definitely at number 10. You know, he's very underrated. He's very overlooked. This guy, Andrade almost, took him out, but hey, in that rematch, he came back with that body shot, man. And, he's definitely not somebody you want to sleep on. He's got good speed, he's got good power in his punch. He definitely does.
So, to conclude this, what's your prediction, Andre Ward against Carl Froch?
Andre Ward, unanimous decision, but I think it's going to be close. I think it'll be close.
There you have it. What do you guys say? Andre Ward, Carl Froch, the finals of the Super Six tournament. For ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Sekback reporting.
Boom, I'm going to run.